important to protect the Coyote Valley for countless reasons. It cleans our air, it filters our water, it provides a habitat and pathways for wildlife. It is a place for us to recreate, and it reduces the risk of San Jose, for San Jose's flooding. What I'm hoping for and I'm expecting is that the City Council will allocate $50 million generated by Measure T for green infrastructure for the protection and restoration of Coyote.
For many reasons, is the natural ecosystem that it provides to the valley. People don't realize that. We have our natural water aquifers there that really soaks up all of our rainwater, but it also serves a dual purpose of holding the water that does go downstream. It, like by 5%, if we keep that land protected and we build it out the way we need it to be with the purchasing of land, it will definitely prevent and slow down the water that goes down the Coyote Valley, giving not just the community a warning, but giving our first responders opportunity to be there before it happens. So, and the natural wildlife, our food is in Coyote Valley, so it serves on so many different natural resources to all of us.
Okay.
And today, I hope that we let them know by us showing up here at Megan and all the environmental community that we are not going to sit around and let you put things on the ballot and then change the game once it's approved. So I hope that today is that we just get the money we need to purchase the land.
We know that this wonderful valley is going to present us with some incredible opportunities for protecting wildlife, for offering trails and open space for us to enjoy and recreation, protecting our water, critical aquifers, ensuring water supply and quality will be protected for future generations.
It is not vacant, empty land. It is a piece of green infrastructure that cleans our water, filters our air, provides habitat and pathways for wildlife, farmland that feeds us, and land to recreate and lead healthier lives. The debate is over.
The decisions they make must be good for the next seven generations. That's how our people made their decisions, for the next seven generations. What's going to be important for the water, for the air, for the land, for the people, for the next seven generations? Coyote Valley must be protected, must be conserved. Please stand with us. Vote.
Because if we lose it, we've lost it forever.
Who does the land have?
Hi.
Who speaks for the animals?
Hi.
Who stands up for the environment?
Hi.
Correct. The answer is all of us, each one of us.